10 years, 5 years, 7 years, we don't know where the market is headed. It's a birthright in my opinion. It's not something you should acquire. Uska kya hai, wo toh ek taunt maar ke chala jayega. So I'm mentally preparing myself ki ye toh aane hi wala hai, so I have to deal with it. If I don't show up 3 times a week to Impulse, it will suffer. Yeah, you can come and watch me, drink my morning coffee, yeah. Guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another video. For this video, I am doing a Q&A. आज मैं आपके सारे सवालों के जवाब देने वाली हूँ, because अभी हमारे 1 million सारा स्क्वाड हो गए, 10 लाख लोग जुड़ गए फैमिली से, and that's a huge, huge milestone. So firstly, thank you so much. There's going to be a giveaway also, a small little something from my side to y'all. और please ये giveaway videos जो होते हैं, उसके comments जब आप करते हो, अगर आपको Telegram से कोई भी comment आए, मुझे पहले ही आपको बताना है कि वो मेरा account नहीं है, वो स्कैम है, प्लीज उसको एंटरटेन मत करो. हम कभी भी पैसा नहीं लेते गिव अवे भेजने का, शिपिंग कॉस्ट वगैरह कुछ नहीं. इट्स कम्प्लीटली अ गिफ्ट फ्रॉम आर एंड टू यू फॉर सपोर्टिंग अस. तो प्लीज कभी भी ये सब सोशल मीडिया स्कैम्स में मत पड़ो. वो मेरा डीपी यूज कर रहे हैं, बट उसका मेरे से या मेरी कोई टीम से कुछ भी रिश्ता नहीं है. सो डोंट फॉल इन टू दैट. ओनली अगर मेरा गिव अवे मुझे अनाउंस करना है विनर, तो मैं कॉमेंट को पिन करती हूँ और ई मेल एड्रेस पे डिटेल्स मांगती हूँ, फिर आप ई मेल पे कम्युनिकेशन होता है. सो दैट इज समथिंग आई जस्ट वॉन्ट गेट आउट ऑफ द वे. बट ऑल्सो टुडेज़ वीडियो आई हैव आस्क्ड फॉर lot of questions community tab pe, and I'm so surprised ki itna kuch batane ke bawajood meri life ka still there are 900 people, like 900 comments on this post, and main koshish karungi jitna ho sake reply karne ki, but I'm sure thode se reh jayenge. But if you're interested to just chit chat with me, get to know me even better, get to know my future goals, lots of like future related questions people have asked me, to maza aayega. Gappe ladate hain, kuch khane ko le aao. And if you haven't already subscribed, I mean 1 million people have subscribed to my channel, so what are you waiting for? Please go ahead, subscribe to my channel. If you like beauty and lifestyle videos, hit the bell icon right next to it, so that every time I upload a video, you get notified. And with that, we can dive straight into this. I also want to say that I'm in Lucknow right now, which is why I'm dressed in this very pretty Lucknowi kurti, which I have, of course, Lucknow se hi li hai. Sare Lucknow ke videos bhi aayenge channel pe dheere dheere karke. So stay tuned for that. Also, it's going to be super fun. Lucknow has been an adventure and a half. When is like travel with Sar not an adventure and a half? Like main koshish, meri itinerary mein nahi hota hai jitna adventure ho jata hai life mein mere sath. So with that, let's begin. Sabse pehla question hai Gitika se, and she's asked me what is my biggest insecurity, because I'm such an inspiration. Thank you so much, you love my videos, really really grateful for that. But meri bhi hai insecurity. I think meri sabse badi insecurity aaj bhi meri skin hai. It's something that I'm very peculiar about, because hamesha se rahi hai meri skin ki issues. I'm not blessed with the best skin, you know. I always wear, not just my face ki skin, mujhe body pe bhi kuch na kuch hote rehta hai. Vlogs mein bhi here and there I mention, like I have some allergy or I have some infection ho gaya. In general skin mein kuch na kuch hote hi rehta hai. Jaise when I had the body allergy, I was not wearing sleeveless and all, I was not wearing shorts and skirts, because wo dikh raha tha bahut zyada, mujhe pura fungal infection ho gaya tha. Ab wo theek ho gaya hai, but ab thoda wapas aa raha hai. So I'm constantly on some of the other medication. Abhi wapas main travel kar rahi hu to bahut zyada breakout ho raha hai. So I don't just promote skincare, because you know I have to. I actually take my skincare very very seriously. और मैं जो भी प्रमोट करती हूँ मैं ट्राई करती हूँ, मुझे पता है कि मुझे मेरी स्किन की इतनी इनसिक्योरिटी है. एंड आई नो फॉर अ फैक्ट कि काफी लड़कियों को होती है एंड लड़कों को भी होती है. स्किन इज द लार्जेस्ट ऑर्गन ऑफ आर बॉडी, हर जगह को कवर करता है. सो इफ एनीथिंग गोज रॉन्ग विद इट, सो इट्स इरिटेटिंग, बिकॉज यू नो जब इचिंग होता है या फेस पे एक्ने होता है तो मूड हो तो दुखता है. आई एम वेरी पर्टिक्युलर कि क्या यूज करना है, कैसे यूज करना है, कौन से टाइम पे. अभी अगर मुझे एक्ने हुआ था, आई यूज सैलिसिलिक, आई यूज क्लेंजर्स लाइक विच आर जेंटल. आई नो कि मुझे क्या करना है, तो आई लव रीडिंग इन टू इट ऑल्सो. देर वॉज अ ह्यूज पॉइंट in my life when I thought ki main cosmetology ka course kar leti hu, not only for my videos but I know better about my skin. I still think about that a lot of times. Instead of just googling and learning, I actually go to school and learn, but then I just go to really good dermats and I actually make conversations and you know try to understand better ke what my skin needs and how to plan my skincare and layer my skincare and try to share that information with y'all through my videos. So I'm trying to battle that insecurity, and I think it's always a journey. Confidence is not like a one day ritual ke dawai kha liya aur confidence aa gayi. It's something that you know it takes time and you build it along the way. Sadakshi Roy has asked, have you accomplished most of the things you thought you would at this age you are right now? Honestly, meri koi checklist ya bucket list nahi thi ki ye age pe ye karna hai, ye age pe ye karna hai. I'm very grateful ke whatever I was working on, some or the other way it panned out for me in life. Like if you go to see, maine actually to meri puri mehnat aur padhai degree ke piche ki thi, but that is not something I went on to accomplish. So I would have thought ke अभी आई वुड बी वर्किंग इन अ हॉस्पिटल और आई वुड बी वर्किंग इन अ हेल्थ केयर सेटअप, या मैं पढ़ाई के लिए अब्रॉड होती तो मेरी एक्चुअल मेरी जो मेंटल चेकलिस्ट थी वो कुछ और ही चल रही थी और कुछ और ही हो गया लाइफ में. सो इट्स वेरी वेरी डिफरेंट टू व्हाट आई एक्चुअली प्लान्ड फॉर माय लाइफ. आई हैव डेफिनेटली अकॉम्प्लिश्ड अ लॉट माशाल्लाह एंड आई फील ग्रेटफुल एंड प्राउड ऑफ माय सेल्फ. देयर वाज नो चेकलिस्ट एंड वो चेकलिस्ट के हिसाब से तो लाइफ गई नहीं. सो आई डोंट थिंक दिस क्वेश्चन रियली अप्लाइज इन दैट वे.
आज के 1 मिलियन गिव अवे के ये रूल्स है. मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लो, इम्पल्स कॉफी के चैनल को भी साथ ही में सब्सक्राइब कर लेना. और आज के व्लॉग में आपका कौन सा सबसे फेवरेट मोमेंट था उसको कॉमेंट करके जरूर बताना. एक हफ्ते में मैं विनर्स अनाउंस करूंगी और विनर का कमेंट पिंड होगा. ऑल द वेरी बेस्ट.
नव्या इज आस्क्ड हाउ प्राउड आर यू ऑफ योरसेल्फ. आई एम एट द सेम एज बट आई एम स्टिल सर्चिंग फॉर जॉब्स एंड हैवंट अर्नड मच टिल डेट, बट सीइंग यू गिव्स अ लॉट ऑफ होप दैट एवरीथिंग इज पॉसिबल विद हार्ड वर्क. वी आर ऑल्सो प्राउड ऑफ यू. थैंक यू सो मच नव्या. एंड आई जेन्युइनली वांट टू से दैट आई एम प्राउड ऑफ माई वर्क एंड दैट आई एम पुटिंग माई बेस्ट फुट फॉरवर्ड. बट जस्ट बिकॉज यू आर नॉट मेकिंग एज मच मनी डज नॉट मीन दैट यू आर नॉट देयर येट. यू नो दिस इज नॉट सम कंपेयर बैटल. समटाइम्स आई फील लाइक पीपल फॉरगेट कि विद ग्रेट मनी कम्स great responsibility also. Sometimes the responsibility is overwhelming. There are days where I tell myself ke mujhe itna baggage carry nahi karna, itna responsibility carry nahi karna, you know, like to have to take so much headache for so many things because now I have so many income streams of work, because income is not coming through some heritage money. It's actually I'm working for it. So wo kaam, wo back and forth, wo distribution of money, wo taxes and adulting just in general is so tedious that sometimes just live it up. You know, it's okay to like take your time and step along the way, and it's not that you're not accomplished because you're at my age and you're not making as much. Trust me, you're just fine. All gonna come when you're ready to take it on. I can tell you that much. Jab aap mentally ready ho na, tabhi life utna hi dose mein aapko utna hi trouble degi aur utni khushi degi. Jitna aap sahoge utna hi aapko milega. So it'll all come in time to you. And yeah, I'm happy that my videos inspire you, but please don't get into some competition. Or competition just unhealthy way of motivating yourself. Always look at it as inspiration ki haan pahunch sakte hai, but nahi pahunche to bhi chalega. It's not somewhere you want to ideally be. Vinashree Ganesan says, so inspiring to see you grow. Congratulations. Thank you. As a YouTuber, where do you see yourself in a decade? Do you think YouTube can continue to be in a full-time career then? Or would your businesses be in the forefront in terms of revenue and in terms of allocation of time? Hoping to see you grow more and more. Thank you so much, Vinashree. And ye question ab 2-3 logon ne aur pucha hai ki 5-10 saal mein what do you think? Ke impulse zyada priority pe hoga aapka business ya YouTube zyada priority pe hoga? And I would say ki because dono hi businesses hai, you can't really tell, you know, like there's a global recession jo aane wala hai and we are in the middle of a global recession. So I don't know which business is going to do well. Isliye main dono cheezon mein I work equally today, because a business market is never stable. 10 years, 5 years, 7 years, we don't know where the market is headed. Maybe both might not be, you know, feasible, or maybe either or. So abhi videos dekh ke aur 5-10 saal mein pata chalega. Honestly, main itni aage ki planning karti nahi hu. If you know anything about me, my one motto in life is one day at a time. I'd like to challenge myself and battle my challenge is one day at a time, and it's a superb way to live life. You don't even know if you're going to live to see 5 days later. So why think itna aage ka aur abhi se stress karo? Have you ever been underconfident in life and you didn't feel worthy of doing anything? If yes, then how did you overcome that feeling? Love your videos, you're such an inspiration. Akanksha, I did. There were a lot of phases. Like I said, skin mere liye bahut badi insecurity rahi hai. So acne issues bhi mere liye bahut badi insecurity rahi hai. I had a lot of health issues mere CET wagera ke time pe, and I think a lot of videos have mentioned this in the past. Because of my PCOD also, I was like 95 kgs at one point. Like I was not my healthiest self. It was not just about the weight gain that I had done. I was not healthy. Meri body dukhti rehti thi. I had fibromyalgia. Matlab wo those phases of my life were really really bad, and to come out of it, I just worked on myself one thing at a time. I cut out sugar, I cut out milk, I started walking. Mujhe walk karna bahut pasand hai, bhagna bahut pasand hai. So whatever form of exercise I was enjoying, I was doing more of it. Aaj main kickboxing karti hu because I really like the endorphins jo release hote hai, plus my energy jo udhar burn hota hai. So taking that time to give my body what it needs and really being mindful ke agar main bahar ka bhi abhi itna khati hu na, main ghar jaake I be very calculative. Aur mummy mujhe lunch mein, if you see, you know, she just gives me salad and all, and I know I'm talking about food and exercise, but actually it has such an important role to play in your life. We often forget ke jab acha khana khao to mood ban jata hai. Waise hi when you eat a lot of junk, you're like being pulled down, you're being dragged with a lot of oil and bread and butter. To wo thoda main cut out karti hu jab main regular life mein hoti hu, and then when I only travel, I try to eat all of this food. I'm not a very big sweet tooth. Mujhe sugar ka itna zyada craving nahi hota hai. Because sugar and milk, I honestly try to cut out. It triggers my acne again, then meri insecurity. So I work on myself, you know, like that's how I trained myself ke jo problem hai usko solve karo. Agar weight gain problem hai to try to walk, try to exercise. If you like dancing, then dance. If you like kickboxing, join a class. If you like swimming, join that. Kuch bhi karo, ek ghanta, do some exercise, get that out of that, confidence will start coming back. Fir even then, if somebody points out ki are tu to itni moti ho gayi hai, are teri skin itni kharab ho gayi hai, you will not feel bad because you will be knowing in your mind ki main to us pe kaam kar rahi hu, wo insaan ko kya malum hai. To ye maine hamesha apne aap ko train kiya, agar main us pe kaam kar rahi hu to kisi ka taunt ya kisi ka insult mujhe lagega hi nahi, because main to apne aap pe kaam kar rahi hu, uska kya hai wo to ek taunt maar ke chala jayega. But if you're not working on yourself and somebody taunts you, that's when you know it hits that soft spot where you're like, you know I need to lose weight, I know my skin needs to be better, I know mujhe dermat ke paas jana hai, aur usne meri dukhti nas pe haath rakh di hai, you know that kind of then bothers you, and then you feel like are kal se to main uth ke walk pe jaungi, like that wala feeling hits you. So if you just keep working on yourself, that confidence just comes with every step you take towards your body. Every 1 minute you give yourself, that can be in journaling, exercise, food, in anything that you do for you, that confidence will be built like that. Sangeeta is asking, how does it feel starting from scratch and reaching this milestone? It feels amazing. It feels like an outer body experience. It's just so good. Like, this is what I always wanted, that to make something of myself, and that feeling is very satisfying. Sabreen Tabassum has asked, my question is, how did you manage personal and professional life together? You are such an inspiring person. Thank you so much. And I would say abhi I feel very balanced, because now I have cut out times. 8 baje I cut off, matlab I cut off, fir uske baad koi brand requirement ho, kuch bhi kaam ho, I don't reply, I don't check my WhatsApp. 10:30 baje kuch main phone flight mode pe dal deti hu aur side mein rakh deti hu, book padh ke so jati hu. Ye saal mein I have been very strict ke mere personal aur professional life mein difference hona chahiye, ki meri neend puri ho aur main family ke sath time spend karu, and especially because abhi to main bahut dur rehti hu mummy log se. 10 minute dur is not bahut dur, but I'm basically not staying with them at all. I really really try to make for dinner, so that dinner pe, you know, we spend some family time together. Or jitne bhi family ke occasions hote hai na, I try not to miss anything. Like, these are, I feel like my golden days with my family, mashallah, and I don't want to miss this time of spending with my family wherever I can. So like vacation ho gaya ya koi bhi occasion mein, like family agar aa sakti hai, I make sure ke I'm spending that time with them. Same goes for my friends. Like, hum sab kaam karte hai to din bhar busy rehte hai, but agar 11:30-12 baje bhi mere friends ka call aaya na ki chal drive pe chalte, I go for it. Like, us din main apni neend sacrifice kar lungi, because I know these are our golden days. ये अगर अभी चले गए, ये वापस नहीं आएंगे. तो इसके लिए I will sacrifice my sleep, but I will not sacrifice it for work anymore. Like, I've drawn that boundary a little bit, कि I've worked very very hard, way too much in the past. So अभी I can work in a healthy boundary and give more time. And I've always been that person that I will choose my family and friends over work. I'll adjust. Plus now everybody knows that I vlog, and you know this has become my work plus my life. So they are also very comfortable around this space. Riya Banerjee says, as we already know, you come from a medical background. So what drove you to pursue business? Did you have any idea about how to handle a business back then? Always an inspiration. Take love. Thank you so much. Mera ek basic funda tha life mein, that I want a job jo mujhe logo se connected rakhe. And medical was the one profession. Honestly, jab main internship mein bhi thi, ya jab hum padhai bhi karte the, we used to get to interact with patients one-on-one since the first year. So I've loved that. Like, everybody in the ward used to know that meri posting hai, and they used to, like, you know, patients used to have this connect with me. Jahan main kaam karti thi, like KEM mein jahan maine padhai ki thi, patients get discharged very fast. Like, do teen din mein patients get discharged because it's a government hospital, kaafi influx of patients hota tha. But even if I visited a patient for a week, agar uska lamba stay tha hospital mein, there would be a bond that was formed, and I should love that. I should cherish that bond formed between my patient and I, and that is what I love the most, you know, having that connect in a job, that personal touch, that you're making a difference in somebody's life. For me, that was the topmost. Business, I know my parents and my full khandan has been in business forever, but their lines of business is very different to what I am doing. But maybe somewhere it was in my roots, and maybe somewhere I knew how to do things, and I still take a lot of guidance from my father, mainly my father, कि क्या करना है कैसे करना है. प्लस आई मेक अ लॉट ऑफ फ्रेंड्स अभी बिजनेस सर्कल में, जितने भी मेरे फ्रेंड्स के फ्रेंड्स बिजनेसेस में, यू नो, यू कनेक्ट, यू नेटवर्क एंड यू फाइंड आउट मोर पीपल लाइक दैट. सो आई लाइक द कॉन्वर्सेशंस आई एम मेकिंग, आई एम एंजॉयिंग दिस. बट माय यूट्यूब साइड इज स्टिल गिविंग मी दैट टच एंड दैट इफेक्ट एंड दैट इम्पैक्ट, एंड वो जो पर्सनल टच मुझे अपने जॉब से हमेशा चाहिए था, वो पूरी तसल्ली मुझे आज भी यूट्यूब से मिलती है. मेरी पूरी जर्नी मुझे बहुत मजा आई है ये करने में, यू नो, लाइक द फैक्ट दैट मैंने 4-5 साल अच्छे से वो हॉस्पिटल में बिता के वो टच भी ले लिया क्योंकि हॉस्पिटल इज माई हैप्पी प्लेस. आई डोंट नो इट साउंड्स रियली वियर्ड बट इट्स माई हैप्पी प्लेस. आई हैव दिस पर्सनल टच. आई लव द हेल्थ केयर इंडस्ट्री ओवरऑल ओनली एंड एज अ पर्सन ओनली आई फाइंड माई सॉफ्ट स्पॉट जो भी मैं कर रही हूँ उसमें. आई नो कि मैं क्या अच्छे से कर सकती हूँ, मैं वो कर लेती हूँ, फिर बाकी का जो मुझसे नहीं होता वो मैं दूसरों को दे देती हूँ करने के लिए. एंड आई थिंक दैट वे आई स्टे हैप्पी डूइंग व्हाट आई डू. सो बिजनेस में आना मे बी मेरी किस्मत में ही लिखा था, मे बी आई न्यू इट, बट आई स्टिल वुड से आई एम वेरी रूकी. काफी कुछ नहीं आता है, काफी कुछ सीख लिया है, काफी कुछ सीखना बचा है. एंड आई थिंक बिजनेस इज एन एवर इवॉल्विंग कर्व. जैसे इकोनॉमी बदलती है, जैसे रूल्स बदलते हैं, जैसे मार्केट बदलता है, वैसे आपको भी सीखना है एंड आपको भी अडेप्ट होना है. सो आई एम ओपन टू लर्न एंड आई एम ओपन टू यू नो एक्सपीरियंस ऑल ऑफ दिस. एंड आई फील लाइक इम्पल्स इज माई पैशन प्रोजेक्ट वेर आई एम लर्निंग बिजनेस विद इम्पल्स. आई एम ग्रेटफुल दैट द प्रोडक्ट इज सो गुड एंड यू ऑल आर ऑल्सो लविंग इट एज मच. सो बिल्डिंग ऑन दैट इज नाउ माई मेन एंड हैप्पीएस्ट प्लेस टू बी इन. मोहिनी हैज आस्क्ड वुड यू डू समथिंग इन फ्यूचर फॉर गर्ल्स सेफ्टी एंड देयर insecurities. You have achieved a lot and you are a well paid YouTuber. Also, if you think something about this, it would be great. I genuinely want to ke bade picture mein I do think, like I said, mujhe impact create karna, logo se connect karna is my this. So starting an NGO or you know doing something on that lines where I do a non-profit organization or a non-profit healthcare or a non-profit rape care center, aisa kuch mere dimag mein hai. But I know ki uske liye bahut connections lagenge, bahut alag type ke connections lagenge, bahut funds lagenge jo abhi bhi mujhe develop karne. If I want to fund it completely, I will have to raise a lot of funds. If I have to raise funds bahar se, I will have to make a lot of connections. So mera in फ्यूचर प्लान डेफिनेटली है, इंशाल्लाह इंशाल्लाह इंशाल्लाह. और अच्छी नीयत है तो अच्छा होगा ही, बट उसके लिए आई नो के आई हैव टू बिल्ड अ लॉट ऑफ माई कनेक्शन इवन नाउ टू मेक इट ऑन द स्केल दैट आई वॉन्ट टू डू. इफ आई वॉन्ट टू डू इट ऑन अ स्मॉल स्केल प्रॉब्ली आई कैन स्टार्ट ऑलरेडी, बट आई वॉन्ट टू मेक इट लाइक लार्ज और लाइक फ्रॉम द बिगनिंग सो आई कैन मेक अ बिगर इम्पैक्ट. बिकॉज ऑलरेडी इफ वी हैव सच अ बिग ऑडियंस वी शुड ट्राई टू मेक अ लार्जर इम्पैक्ट. वुमेन्स डे के लिए आई डिड द मीट एंड ग्रीट सेल्फ डिफेंस. आई ट्राई टू गो इंस्पेक्टर की रूट से एंड मेड द होल पुलिस चौकी एंड एवरीबडी इन वर्सोवा एंड डीएन नगर पुलिस स्टेशन अवेयर दैट वी वर डूइंग दिस. सो वी बिल्ट लाइक इंस्पेक्टर कॉन्टैक्ट्स एंड ऑल, सो दे नो अस दैट वी आर डूइंग ऑल दिस. यू नो इन द लार्जर स्केल ऑल्सो वेन आई वॉन्ट टू डू थिंग्स लाइक दिस आई विल हैव देयर हेल्प दैट वी ऑलवेज डन दिस एंड यू नो वी आर मैनेजिंग टू डू दिस. हम लार्जर स्केल पे भी कर सकते हैं. सो दैट सॉर्ट ऑफ मी वर्किंग टूवर्ड्स माई बिगर विजन स्लो एंड स्टडी बिकॉज यू नो हाउ पैशनेट आई एम अबाउट नॉट जस्ट माई इंडिपेंडेंस बट गर्ल्स इज इंडिपेंडेंस एंड इन जनरल जस्ट पीपल बींग इंडिपेंडेंट एंड सेफ. इट्स अ बर्थ राइट इन माई ओपिनियन. इट्स not something you should acquire, but a lot of people have difficulty acquiring it. So any way that I can help in this journey, I would want to do that. Kritika has asked a lot of questions, but usme se I'm going to take the fourth one, that is, will you ever quit YouTube? I don't think so. I don't see myself quitting YouTube because I love it too much. And the fifth one is, why do so many influencers love their job but still are going through mental health issues due to their job? I think kabhi kabhi overwhelming ho jata hai kafi logo ke liye, because if you don't balance your time properly and your mental health and this personal and professional life, jo main bol rahi hu ki main bhi balance nahi kar pati thi pehle, and I had reached my phase of burnout when I went to Paris and Switzerland and all, that break was not just something I booked but something I much needed. Like I had told my team specifically ki please tabhi main nahi kaam kar paungi, varna if you want me to come back and work I need this 20-25 days off, and I needed that trip more than anything. And everybody knew that ki mera bhi phase of burnout aa gaya tha. I didn't speak that much about it, but I think tum logo bhi samajh gaye, kafi kaam ho gaya tha and I was pretty much burnt out. It's not just influencers guys, sabhi ko hota hai. It's just that influencers have this platform so we speak about it, share about it, but dusron ko bhi hota hai. And I'm sure you all speak about it within family, and if you don't have that safe space then in friends. And आप लोग बात तो करते होंगे कि काफी जब काम बहुत ओवरलोड हो जाता है या घर में बहुत प्रॉब्लम्स चल रही है या जो भी, सभी के पर्सनल और प्रोफेशनल इश्यूज टाइम टू टाइम तो होते हैं. दैट इज गोइंग टू अफेक्ट योर मेंटल हेल्थ एंड इट रियली डिपेंड्स ऑन हाउ स्ट्रॉन्ग यू आर मेंटली एंड हाउ यू कैन टेक इट. सो इन्फ्लुएंसर्स एज सच का कुछ नहीं है, जस्ट दैट हमारे वर्क में क्या हो जाता है, हम काफी चीजों से एक साथ डील करें. यू थिंक वी आर द प्रोडक्शन, वी आर द क्रिएशन, वी आर द पब्लिशिंग मीडिया, वी आर एवरीथिंग. यू नो इवन इफ यू कैच अ सेलिब्रिटीज लाइफ एंड टिल अ क्रिएटर रीचेज अ सेलिब्रिटी स्टेटस, इट्स अ वेरी लॉन्ग एंड टीडियस जर्नी. इन अ सेलिब्रिटीज लाइफ यू ऑलरेडी हैव समबडी टेकिंग योर वीडियोज, फोटोज, मैनेजिंग इट, पब्लिशिंग इट फॉर यू, एवरीथिंग. यू जस्ट शो अप एंड यू एक्ट एंड यू डू योर बेस्ट जॉब इन डूइंग योर बिट. बट एज अ कॉन्टेंट क्रिएटर you do everything till you reach that stage. So you're managing yourself, you're editing yourself, you're posting yourself, you're videoing yourself, you're replying to mails, you're getting your payments in, you're doing the whole circle of 3-4 agencies ka job alone till you reach a mark where you can afford to hire people to do it. So I think that burnout comes from time to time when creators can't delegate their work or they've not made it yet. And of course, it's going to come and then cause mental health issues. Do I get hate comments and do they affect me? Absolutely. Hate comments have become like a part and parcel of my life, like dal chawal ho gaya. And they used to affect me. I think time to time, agar bahut zyada ho jate, then they do affect me. Like I know abhi Ramzan aane wala hai. So the full community is going to get up and come at me for the way I do Ramzan. And I know it for a fact. It's going to be very toxic. So I'm mentally preparing myself ki to aane hi wala hai. So I have to deal with it. The whole community is going to like get up and tell me I'm doing this wrong and this wrong and this wrong, and people fail to understand ki wo meri niyat hai aur mera dharam hai and how I want to follow it can be a personal choice and maine kya sikha hai wo main apply kar rahi hu, and it's really not your right to tell me how to follow my religion, especially my connection with God is none of your business. But I know people are going to give their two cents, so I have learned and trained myself ki ignorance is bliss, and if it gets a lot then delete. It's something I can't take because at the end I'm also human and I'm allowing you to come inside my house. You're not gonna allow somebody to come inside your house and abuse you and still khana pani khilat ke bhej rahe ho. You're just gonna shut the door on them. So I'm just gonna delete the comment if it's very extra, but otherwise I take it with a pinch of salt because I know ki ye logo ko mujhe personally, matlab they don't have any personal vendetta with me, you know, they're just casually watching my videos, probably not even subscribed to my channel, so it's fine. Bhanvi Mishra has asked 3 questions. I'm going to take the first one. How do you process your accomplishments? Because last year has been so wonderful for you and you've hit so many milestones. Doesn't it get hard sometimes to process when all things happen at once, which you had asked for so long? It's a very mixed feeling, you know. I don't know how to put it. You're happy genuinely because काम किया इसलिए रिवॉर्ड मिल रहा है, बट यू ऑल्सो फील लाइक ऑल आईज आर ऑन यू काइंड ऑफ फीलिंग, यू नो दैट इज वेरी इंटिमिडेटिंग फॉर मी समटाइम्स, वेर सडनली आई फील लाइक एवरीबॉडी इज वॉचिंग मी एंड आई डिडंट साइन अप फॉर दिस, यू नो आई साइन अप फॉर नाइसली स्लोली एंजॉयिंग माई वीडियोज टेकिंग अप, सडनली एवरीबॉडी इज वेरी इन्वेस्टेड इन माई लाइफ, वेरी इंटरेस्टेड इन माई लाइफ, वॉन्ट्स टू नो वट आई एम डूइंग, वॉन्ट्स टू नो वेर आई एम, विच इज ग्रेट एज अ कॉन्टेंट क्रिएटर, बट एज अ पर्सन आई एम जस्ट लाइक वाओ दैट्स अ लॉट टू keep asking me and for me to keep updating. But then if I don't do it also I feel very empty because that's what I'm used to doing. Because Paris mein also first 5-6 days I took completely off, but 6 days tak I was like I need to tell my audience where I am because I'm dying internally not telling you all because I have this relationship with you. So it's a very love hate sort of, you know, idhar se khicha to bhi kuwa aur khai wala situation hai. You're happy but you're confused but you're overwhelmed but you're this, so it's a lot, it's a lot to take in, and I think it's fine. I feel like it's God's plan, he's planned it for a reason, he's doing all this, I'm merely like playing along his journey. तो कभी कभी जब मैं बहुत सोच रही थी हमने ठीक है लाइक हमारे हाथ में तो कुछ है ही नहीं, इतना सोच के क्या ही मिलेगा, गॉड हैज ऑलरेडी प्लान्ड एवरीथिंग, आई जस्ट हैव टू डू माय बिट, देन आई काम डाउन एंड देन आई एम लाइक इट्स फाइन, व्हाटएवर माय गट फीलिंग इज आई विल रोल विद इट, सो इफ आई एम हैप्पी आई एम हैप्पी, इफ आई एम सैड आई क्राई, आई विल एक्सप्रेस माय फ्रस्ट्रेशन एंड लेट इट गो, इट्स बेटर टू एक्सप्रेस एंड देन कॉल इट अ न्यू डे than to suppress your feelings all the time. Then ek bar mein pura volcano phatta hai, such a what you're feeling, I to just say it. I don't carry any baggage with me. You will see me free of baggage 99% of my life. Kashmira has asked, as you have a team now, how is the work distributed and what portion of the work is still yours? I think the portion of the work that's still mine is to show up, create content. My team, they all have very, very specific roles. Us sab mein, I just fall in the last line wherein like I'll close the communication with a brand where I'll be like, okay, this is good to go, kind of approval. Edit maybe I'll just give the final good to go. I still edit my shorts, my reels myself. So utna editing I still do. A lot of the brands jinke saath mera direct contact hai, abhi bhi unse baat main hi karti hu because wo relationship baith gaya hai. But a lot of it is delegated very well now in the team. So they all know their roles and they all do it really efficiently, mashallah. So I can also do my bit wherein I show up really well and I can speak to y'all and do my best for y'all. That is there with Sara Sarosh as a brand and with Impulse Coffees, I do a lot more. Usme jitna bhi delegate karo na, उतना कम है बिकॉज काफी काम है इंपल्स कॉफीज में. फिर भी लाइक द टीम दैट इज देयर टुडे माशाल्लाह एट इंपल्स कॉफीज, दे कैन टेक केयर ऑफ मोस्ट ऑफ इट, वेयर आई कैन टेक ब्रेक्स एंड ट्रैवल फॉर माय वर्क और जस्ट ट्रैवल फॉर लीजर एंड कॉल इट ऑफ एट इंपल्स, एंड धंधा चलता रहेगा, लाइक बंद नहीं हो जाएगा वैसा, यू नो शायद ग्रो ना हो बट बंद नहीं हो जाएगा. इफ द विजन इज लार्ज यू नीड लार्जर नंबर ऑफ पीपल टू मैनेज वॉट वी वॉन्ट टू मैनेज, सो दिस फ्लो ऑफ वर्क ओवर देयर इज मच स्लो एंड इंपल्स नीड्स अ लॉट मोर ऑफ माई टाइम देन सारा डज, इवन दो आई शो अप मोर एट सारा, इंपल्स needs my time and I know it inside that if I don't show up 3 times a week to Impulse it will suffer. So I have to. Okay, one last question, because I know काफी questions already हो गए. I will try to do a part 2. Let me know if you all want to see a part 2 of this. Vidhi Chhabra says, in the intro when you say, I am sure you love it here, we do. Like even after watching one video of yours, I fell in love with your vibe, your confidence and everything about you. The first person on this planet who can attract people within seconds. I'm a huge fan. Thank you so much, Vidhi. And can you please share the best moment till date with your entire team? Genuinely feel like we had the best fun in Igatpuri. It was much needed जब हम लोग मेरे 1 मिलियन के सेलिब्रेशन के लिए गए थे. Everybody had a blast and we had such a good time. Like ये लोग सब तो 6 बजे तक जगे हुए थे, सोए ही नहीं पूरी रात. मैं सो गई थी, बुड्ढी अम्मा 2 बजे सो गई, बट बाकी सब जगे हुए थे. And they had a time of their life and I had the time of my life and it was beautiful. Like, it was just much needed. Everybody was tired, so it was a nice refresher and bonding experience. Plus my family also enjoyed. खाना मस्ता, विला मस्ता, पूल मस्ता, सब कुछ अच्छा था. That was I think the best team moment के लिए, the best moment with my entire team. Dikshita was missing, but she's here in Lucknow. She's editing another video for you all. And if you haven't seen 1 million vlog, then you don't know probably what has happened. I don't know if that's going first or this is going first. But whatever is going, it will come up and it will be super wholesome. Like a proper Netflix episode. Ki jaisa vlog hoga wo. Kya?
Netflix.
Haan. Dikshita is like, yaar vlog ko Dikshita Netflix episode 1, 2, 3. Aisa karke. Wo kati hai, Netflix now just needs to sponsor us. But that being said, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, don't forget a big thumbs up. Thank you so much for your questions. Zarur, zarur part 2 karein. काफी क्वेश्चन, वैसे काफी रिपीटेड भी क्वेश्चन है, तो आई थिंक ओवरऑल तो मैंने ये सब कवर कर लिया है, कॉन्फिडेंस इनसिक्योरिटी वाला. बट मजा तो आया. किसको पूछ, सारा स्क्वाड शाउट आउट दो अभी. ओके, टुडे इज योर सारा स्क्वाड शाउट आउट टू दीक्षिता गाइस, because ma'am is the reason why every video reaches you all on time. So we will give it to her. ek video pe le rahe hain. Dikshita Vegas, guys, give it up for her. Yay. If you want to be a part of next video, ask for channel, you know what to do. Hit the subscribe button, bell icon right next to it, and also leave a comment down below saying hashtag Sarah Squad, and you get a chance to participate in my next video, Sarah Squad Shoutout. I will see you guys very soon in another video. Bye, guys. Love you. Mwah.